I'd describe Adcock's Green Bowl as friendly, especially family friendly. I think we take great pride in that. I think what our main one is that we're probably welcoming, friendly, and we've got good looking staff, of course. Our general age range, I'd say, would be families, young couples, the elderly, the disabled. We've held a special needs league. We've got a wide spectrum of everybody. Company now has been running for around 53 years, and that goes to say a lot actually in the bowling industry, because of the lot of bowling centres that have closed down. You know, a great family, it's been in the same family for so long, and you can actually see that they care about it. They're always looking to improve, whether it would be technology wise, as in screens, as in new machines. We're always looking to improve. I think if you don't look to improve and you stand still, I think that's going to be the biggest downfall.
It's really great, the staff are really nice, the game's really fun, the equipment's great, and we have a really good time. I've been coming to Adcock's Green for ages. I come to Crazy Rally all the time and it's like so much fun, and bowling, I used to do bowling with my school here, and it's so much fun because all the staff are really friendly, and it's just a really nice atmosphere and environment to be in. It's just really chilled and relaxed and fun.